And jeans. Because I was like, fuck no, it's cold. Are we live?
We are now live.
Oh shit. You gotta act normal. Oh, I got the notification. Where the fuck is everyone?
Yeah, where is everybody?
Jeez, who the fuck?
What is my own stream?
No one's fucking here. So rude.
I'll still play. It usually does it like a minute or two afterwards. Hi guys.
Hi babies. Why does it look so weird?
Sean. This is what I'm saying. It looks weird. I don't know why. And I can barely read it. Yeah, Sean was first. Oof. GG, Sean.
Is it like a setting?
I don't know. No, there's not. No, don't do that. No, X that out. No, there's no setting. I already fucking checked.
Pin me, please, or I'll touch your spaghetti. Just, you know, put them in timeout.
Okay. Anyway. Don't know where that came from.
Guys, do you like my shirt?
Do you like my shirt? Alright guys.
Oh, I remember this.
Who's ready? I'm excited.
Hey Red Magic 17.
Hey, what's up?
How are you doing?
How's everyone's Thursday night? I feel like I fall off this like a million times.
Thank you, Sean.
Alright. Okay.
I got it for her.
Sean, you wanna die tonight? Oh, shut up. Jump.
Eyes ahead, don't look down.
Hello, Tristan.
Hello. No, thank you, Lithu. He said both of our shirts are lit.
No.
Sean's kidding.
Yeah, sure, Sean.
Little beach.
Little bunch.
Oh, look, you did it.
Thank God.
Alright.
This is the part where everyone takes you.
Yeah, what else is new? Where are my treasures, huh?
Mother.
Right.
That's your bed.
Your bed. Whoa.
I thought that was gunfire.
Yeah, I know. What? What? Where do I go?
The mall?
Oh.
Oh, yeah, you have to go back outside. Yeah, serious. That camera worked.
Hey, Marco.
Marco BB.
Oh, fuck.
Go.
Pain on this fucking climbing.
Well, it is a climbing game.
True. But I like shooting people.
Well, damn, okay.
I have to bust through that window.
We are good.
Marcos hates you.
No, no.
Oh, Rich! Aren't you supposed to be asleep?
You're about to get yelled at by your mom.
You have exams!
Yeah.
Hey, Reaper.
Fuck, okay. My N-words.
Oh my god. Are you okay?
Fuck, there he's on.
Oof. Yeah, Rich, it's bedtime. You've been a bad boy.
Shit.
So who thinks Steph should spend the last of us with me?
The last of us.
Yes, I'm complete alone. It's scary.
Why pay Steph with that emoji, huh?
Don't be mean to her. I'll kill you. Bitch slapped by that boat.
Kingdom Hearts,
you mean? Marco, if you get it from me, I'll play it. He said, I'm just kidding, I missed you, baby.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, don't poke me along, thing. Shot it.
Kingdom Hearts right now. Change the game.
Alright.
What do you have Kingdom Hearts for?
I have it for PS2.
Fuck that.
Oh my god, I just missed like every single fucking time.
Marco, do it.
Rich donated $5!
Richard!
Thank you so much, Rich. We love you, BB. I'm meant to be asleep. See, look. Look what it does. What? Whenever I start streaming, it like does that thing where I automatically lose like a bunch of subscribers.
Why is the camera blurry?
Probably because I just pointed.
Okay, fixed it.
Fuck.
Yo, Jenny, Kenny Chessie's got an AK-4. How much is Kingdom Hearts?
I'm about to get it. No, that's not.
Allie! I have a $50 gift card. I don't know how to use it.
A $50 gift card?
It's like a Visa card.
Oh.
I don't know how it works.
What do you mean you know how it works?
I don't know how to, like, get it so it's, like, in my account.
Fuck. Fuck!
Okay, you did.
Are you kidding me?
If you get all fucking nut, well, now I need to get it. Marco needs to nut.
True.
Good night, Rich! I love you! Hi, Luffy Cavern.
It's $24.99.
Fuck.
I have 50 bucks to Amazon. That I was... I bought something and I was intending to use my, 50 bucks for it, and then I totally forgot. So now I just still have the 50 bucks and I spent the rest.
Well, you just cancel the order and redo it.
Because it already shipped.
Nice. Wait, are you poor now?
No. I got paid yesterday, woman.
Oof.
Alright, what are we doing in here, huh?
If I can figure out how to work my Visa gift card, I might get it.
All you have to do is enter it in like it's your credit card.
I tried that, like, and it's like...
I'm bad at editing videos.
Wait,
why?
Which one is it?
Victor Goddamn Sullivan.
Which Kingdom Hearts is it for PS4? There's like a lot of different ones and it's confusing me. There's like 1.5, 2.5.
Why do they gotta do that?
2.8.
What? Why?
I don't fucking know.
I don't
know.
Understand it. Oh, fuck. Okay. Shit.
Stop. Really, if you try to unplug it and plug it back in. Kingdom Hearts HD. Why is it 1.5? That sounds so stupid.
I'm trying to pass my friend, but not even getting subs. Okay. How many subs does your friend have?
And 2.8? I can't. Guys, I can't afford all this. Do I have to get them all? Don't question Square Enix's dimensions. Like this one?
Oh, fuck. Beat this game on crushing, it was hard as fuck.
There's no Kingdom Hearts 1, it's 1.5.
So is Brutal like more. Brutal is above crushing, right? I'm doing this on hard. I can really... Shit, fuck. Okay. Fuck! Why am I bad?
Should I get this?
Well, wait, which one do you get first?
Fuck. Reaper said the one that I showed. Oh. Where's my gift card? Where's my gift card?
Fuck.
If I get it, we're both playing again.
If you get shot once or twice and brutal, you are dead. Jesus Christ, I can't do that.
I still have $20
that you
shot, but I'm saving it for the broken hair.
Wait, when is that coming out?
I have no idea.
I haven't started the vlog yet. Hey, what's up, Dale?
Where's the camera?
Right there. I need to put the SD card in there. Reaper sent a long message. Oh, he has a fucking...
He said... 1.5 and 2.5 represent the gap in games. Both bundles come with 3 games, but 1 game is full of cutscenes, so instead of Kingdom Hearts 2 is 1.5. I don't get it. I still don't get it. I'll fucking stream it.
37 until 800. Well,
is it this one?
Something.
Which one?
Yeah, that one.
I still don't get it, so why isn't it just 1, 2, and 3? Why is it 1.5? Wait, so is the first part of the game in that game? I'm so confused.
Oh no.
Because instead of Kingdom Hearts 2, it's 1.5. It's like half a game. I don't get it. If it's Kingdom Hearts 2, then...
Here we go.
No, I don't want
to
play. Wait, shit.
Well, where do I... I'm so confused. How do I just get one then?
Yoshi, the homie Yoshi.
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
Make sure.
Thanks.
Who got it for you? Some bitch.
Oh fuck. Oh shit.
That's extremely uncharted. She didn't even start her vlog this week.
Well, I was going to, but I was just depressed yesterday. Do you do daily? What?
I don't know. Anyways. Wait, so if I get 1.5, does that include 1?
I don't know.
I'm so lost.
This is literally why I never got into Untitled.
You mean... Kingdom Hearts.
Yes, that's fine.
The bundle comes with Kingdom Hearts 1, Re-Chain of Memories, and
wait, what
something
the fuck
cutscene Kingdom Hearts 2. I'm so confused.
You do daily video? No. I don't have enough time for that. Well, I do, but I just don't do it.
Kill myself. It's so confusing.
Should I get in the car?
You can't.
What do I know?
I don't know.
Wait, maybe I have to. Who said daily? On PS4, 2 games you are able to play. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, never mind. I still don't know what I'm doing. Oh, wait. Nope. I always get lost even though I've played this game a lot. Yeah, I've played this part multiple times and I still get lost, like, every time. Allie, the story is even more confusing.
Fuck, I don't want to play it then.
Why is that? Why do people like it then? I don't understand. What were they doing? Well, now I'm doing gaming, so sometimes I'll play Pixel Gun 3D. What's Pixel Gun 3D? Okay, wait. Maybe I just have to go over here. Yeah, I think so. Wait, did I go in here? Toasty, you type a lot. It's the effort that counts. True. Why is everyone pounding around upstairs? Jesus, like, can't you just walk normally? You have to put some time into it. I feel like it's something that I had to, like, grow
okay.
up playing.
Okay, I added it.
It's either very good.
I added my gift card.
Very bad.
Okay. Can I go up there?
Guys, should I get it? Or should I use my money for something else?
Is it worth it?
What other PS4 games do I want before this?
Oh, wait. Do I have to use that, like, zipline thing? Oh, fuck. I
haven't gotten it yet, Marco, because I'm just like, what the fuck just happened?
I accidentally threw a grenade. Oh my god, I hate myself.
Marco, what do you have it for, PS4? Just let us borrow it. Just do the hint.
I did. Do you hate Logan Paul?
Yeah.
I don't want to answer that question.
I don't mind.
The fact that you're asking, I don't want to answer. Wait, where the fuck did the stairs go?
Hint.
Why do I get lost all the time? Yeah, really. Oh, well, funny death. Thanks!
Your sister has over PS3. Just let Steph borrow it. She has a PS3. Because I don't want to spend my money on a game I don't even know if I like.
Hate is a strong word.
Despise is a better word. Hate is a strong word. Yeah, that's why I fucking used it.
Oh my god, I'm literally gonna kill myself because
I remember you got lost here last time you completed it. Go up the stairs and through the window. There's
actually
a zip line.
I'm pretty sure.
There's
the
a zip line. Read that.
I know. I have to get back there because I blew myself up and I don't remember where the fuck. Why? I can't go through this door. Do you know Roblox? Oh my god, I'm so hungry.
Baby, you should have told me.
Where the fuck are the stairs? Are they over here? Oh my god, I'm gonna actually kill myself. How did I find them before and now I can't? I've never played Roblox, by the way.
I have. It's stupid. I don't want to look at my Amiibo list. I want to look at my PS4 game list.
Reaper, that won't be necessary.
What about
I updated
what about
my
Cindy
wish list. Just in case you want to give me something. Huh?
What about my Cindy cosplay?
You guys come over in Feb so we can play.
Okay.
Okay.
Look at we got everything. The outfit's 129 though.
Someone just opened the door.
No. I think one of the dogs hit it.
Stupid dog. Oh wait. Jesus fucking Christ, why are they hidden?
I'm gonna go look at your wish list and buy you something.
Don't. Okay, here we go. It was really long, I'm sorry that you guys had to witness that.
RIP. How the fuck did you blow up before?
I accidentally threw a grenade. Can you guys visit me? Sure.
Yeah. The only game I have on my PS4 game list is Little Big Planet.
What the fuck? Oh my god, that's a $200.
Fuck that!
Oh my god, can this game not be like fucking annoying things? Ah, there we go. Okay, literally, it's not.
It's a lot. Elena, fucking out.
Elena?
Ellie, buy me something? No. Just kidding, yeah. What do you want?
Buka Pintu!
Ah, crap. What game do you have that I want?
It worked!
There he is!
I'm there! Get on the gun!
I heard like feet hitting the ground. It sounds like Leon.
Nothing seems like. Oh fuck! What? When did I start getting attacked?
I don't know.
What? Alright.
can't buy your parents love.
Where am I getting shot from?
What's her fave game? Persona 4 Golden is her favorite game.
Yes, it is.
Let's see, let's see.
I got it this time.
Do you have Horizon Zero Dawn?
Yeah. Fuck.
I'm gonna get Overwatch. You know what I should get? I should get a headset.
Matthew, thanks for subscribing. Yeah, you should. Save up for a headset.
I mean, I could get one right now, but...
Don't do it! Yeah, I don't think so.
Beach.
Okay, now what? I was already at this place, I think.
Did you drop down?
But I was already there.
I don't know.
All I had to... What? I hate this part.
You got lost last time you played this.
I know.
Shoot the lock.
I already shot the lock.
You shot the lock? I don't know. Oh yeah, Josh has one. I mean, daily. Who the fuck is Josh? I forgot!
What's up with this long ass cutscene?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, do I have to go through here again?
Mm-hmm.
I know I was there because I was there where the car was. Wait. 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 Okay. Jesus Christ.
Excuse the fuck out of you.
There's some dude shooting somewhere.
Just find him. Maybe he's supposed
to go that way? I don't know. This game confusing. Well, at least it's not as confusing as fucking Kingdom Hearts.
True.
I need to go to that, like, No, I can't. I don't see it anyway. So should I drop down here? Oh, wait. I think it was a different car. Oh, fuck.
Oh.
He's fucking with shotguns.
Run away!
You gotta have a high IQ to truly understand Kingdom Hearts. You're probably not wrong.
I have 8 things on my list.
What? Oh.
Ni no Kuni 2.
Ni no Kuni 2.
I don't remember putting any of these emotions. Hey, I should get Steins Gate. It's 60% off.
The fuck is that?
It's an anime game. Oh.
Of course. Alright, now what?
What else would I be playing? What is this? I do not remember putting this on my wishlist.
Kingdom Hearts 3 is gonna be dope though. Isn't that like never coming out?
I need to beat Ni no Kuni 1 too, I think the story is,
really
different. You're gonna watch Fairy Tale tomorrow. Dang it.
Fuck.
I'm proud, Marco. With my friend that's a boy.
Fuck.
Maybe I should just get Kingdom Hearts. Or I can just watch a playthrough on YouTube.
So YouTube is for. Release date is 2018.
Ni no Kuni is available in 170 days.
Fuck you.
Should I put over it?
Oh, who the fuck is shooting me? Oh no! Shh. Just relax. Whoa. Fuck. Oh, good idea. I'll play Kingdom Hearts. Do through it. A PS3 charger? Like a controller charger?
I see him.
Do you want a cord? Die?
Reaper, do you mean a cord?
I've got you, Bule. You wanna play rough? Okay. We'll play rough.
Play rough.
I'm gonna take a shot every time Steph dies. Marco, you're gonna die.
Hey, listen. I'm trying my best. Stop barking, doges.
Reaper, what's your address?
It's only $6.
Yeah, son of a
bitch, where did they go? Yes, we'll get a friend. Because I'm a nice mom.
I'm gonna get my ass kicked out of here.
You can do it!
The fight section coming up is normal. Yeah, I'm already annoyed. Okay.
Of course, baby! $6.
Shit. Oh my. This is really bad. Off. Nintendo Direct Mini made my day. Oh fuck. Well,
the Nintendo Direct Mini made my day today while I was at school and they announced that Hyrule Warriors was coming to Switch because I've never played it on Wii U. I kind of want to get it for Switch.
I have it for Wii U. It's cool that they added the Breath of the Wild character too.
I can only get it for Switch.
Do it. Allie played it on my Wii U for a while.
I loved it.
Oh my god!
Puppy. Puppy.
I'm Trig.
Now I have Reaper's address, I can stalk him.
Let's go to Reaper's house.
Okay. Reaper, we're on our way!
Okay, what the fuck? I'm trying to go behind this thing. Oh my god. I have Hyrule Warriors on 3DS. It's free of all, but it gets boring. Yeah, I understand that. Okay, can you like not?
Oh boy.
Oh my god, guys, this is gonna be bad. Don't worry, I got this. I got this.
Party at Reaper's house.
Thanks.
Reaper, I'm sending it to you right now. Jordan.
Some loser, get good. I'm trying. Okay, can I just like turn?
Why are there so many numbers in your street?
Oh shit. I can't fucking turn my shoulder and that's what's like pissing me off. Okay. Carade. Oh hey, the brick boy 103. Tried to do a KGR raid, but alas. Well, I appreciate it. Thank you very much for that. What were you streaming? Come on. Okay, I need to like... Shit!
Shit!
We tried to do a raid, but it was a failure. Most supportive comment wins $100. Well, I think it was a success because you got a couple new people here. Look, we got 20 viewers now.
Hell yeah. He was screaming
Really? What's up, Sky? Time to FaceTime Lauren. Peace, peace. See you, Kyle. Thanks for that raid. Oh my god. Okay, bye, whatever.
I'm gonna leave you a gift receipt.
Imagine he just gets the receipt. This is when playing on hard mode becomes a mistake. She's writing your message. Okay. I have no idea how I'd be able to play this on freaking like brutal. Hi, admin the gay. It better be a cute message as well.
Yeah, it is.
Of course. Expect nothing less.
Of course, because it's from you. If it was from Steph, it'd be like something like, get fucked.
No, it wouldn't. I'm not the mean one here.
No, I'm the mean one. It's all a ruse.
Love of God. Fucking God, I hate this game.
Oh, maybe we shouldn't play on hard.
I don't even know why I'm trying to play on hard, because like, in order to get all the trophies, you have to play on, like, brutal. So, like, there's no fucking way.
Okay, I placed the order. Let's see if the card doesn't get caught.
I don't think it will.
It did when I tried to do something with it.
Uncharted is trash. Okay, so I'm loser than me. Oh fuck, where the fuck? Are you kidding me? Oh my god!
Reaper, it says it's gonna get there Saturday. Hopefully it ships. If the card gets declined.
Okay.
You got this.
Oh,
no. Of course, baby.
How the fuck do I use a baby?
You don't owe me $6. Just
okay, I just need to get not dead.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Fuck. Poor baby.
How many more deaths until I change it to normal?
Zero deaths!
Zero deaths, guys. Let's go. What the fuck? I thought I killed you.
If I took like one bullet, I'd be fucking gone. These people can take so many.
You know.
100 headshots. Ayy!
Fuck on!
Breathe.
You guys are gonna see me rage, but not as much as I raged when I was playing Super Mario Odyssey.
Oh my god.
Sixen, do you know the way?
No. We don't like that meme.
Please. Obviously don't. I'm bad. more like Jason.
Sean's using the bathroom. Thank you for letting us know.
Oh my fucking god.
Poor Blue.
Hey, it's Tizzy Cube.
You better smash
that like button.
Smash that like button.
Hulk smash.
Smash? No, Deku smash. Detroit smash.
My fucking god. What the fuck? I fucking hit that guy like 7 times. Oh, now it does it. Couch bot is actual trash. Mm-hmm. Oh, thanks for fucking moment. I didn't even kill him, did I? Right.
You can do it, You got this.
And yeah, and then like 7 million other people come. And I have everyone. I don't know how to throw a gray, I literally don't. Oh wait, I did it by accident. I just know how to do it. Oh my god.
How many fucking bullets can one guy take?
Alright, I need to go like beat up two of them here. Shit. I don't have any ammo!
Be right there. We just punch him, nothing.
Come on. Where the fuck? Where did he go? The fuck? Shit. I'm gonna die. This is a bitter end. Shit, you're already screaming. Yeah, I know. Hang on the edge of the wall, don't drop. Oh. Okay. I'll try that. This isn't working.
Maybe they modded it. Not modded, fixed
patched.
It. Patched. Yeah, patched it.
Shove a grenade in his mouth. Oh no, don't take a nap in the water. Fuck, now they're gonna come.
Oh shit.
That didn't fucking do. I hate when they never do anything for me. I'm just bad. Hi, Bailey.
Is that Bailey?
No, I don't think so. Oh, fuck. They fucking. Oh my god. Oh, really? Really, bitch? You wanna play that game? Come on, let's go! Oh my fucking god, you gotta die! Okay.
You can do it? Oh, it is Bailey.
Are you gonna stream the Splatoon 2 Splatfest? Yes, I am. On Saturday. I don't know what time yet, though. I will announce it somewhere. Probably like on Twitter. It is the Bailey.
Watch out.
Fuck. Oh fuck, there's another one. We are all going to die and be forgotten, so why bother doing anything? Eh. Well, that's a depressing mentality. Fuck. Where the fuck did he go? Really? Just fucking drop down out of nowhere?
How long before Steph puts it on normal?
Hey! Fuck.
have any more.
Don't get overwhelmed like you did in 2008.
Oh,
oh fuck.
Yeah, they can't. They come out more. Normal?
After you hang on the... Oh, yeah, I already read that. Normal?
Normal?
Okay, one more try. Shit.
They don't spawn unless you jump down into the room.
Yeah, I tried already. Oh my god.
You have to move around?
I can't! It sticks me to the fucking wall! That's it! That's it! Why are you so bad? Why are you such a loser?
Oh! You gotta change the title then. Lucky not normal.
What about crushing? Alright, here we go. What? Wait. Okay.
That's a checkpoint.
Okay.
Yeah, see, you're fine.
Okay. What? Bumblebear subscribed. Thanks.
Bumblebread.
I said beard. That's what I thought it said.
He said you don't have to jump down, hang on the edge of the wall, then go all the way back outside, use the turret, going back inside, and use the wall.
Wait! I already changed difficulty. I already fucked up my trophy. Got some oranges. Well, I don't like oranges. Some kinds are far superior. What's up, Bumblebrad? Thank you for subscribing. I'm sorry that I thought you said that your name was Bumblebeard.
I think I have an English
one. Let me see.
It just like really hurts on the sides.
That's happened to me quite a few times. Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, don't! I want pizza. Tizzy, you want pizza?
Bleg.
Bleg.
Next. Huh? Oh. I mean, I don't think there's anything, to be honest.
Well, what are we gonna eat?
Well, I don't think there's any snacks.
Probably any food.
Well, I don't wanna, like, just have a fucking 5-course meal here on stream.
That's not what I meant. Jeez.
Alright, I think I... Wow, that was so much easier. Hey, really. Where do I go now? I'm gonna kill myself. This humiliation was too bad for me to handle. Goodbye.
Okay, bye.
You're a good fam. Oh, wait. Hold on. Maybe I can...
Yeah, boy.
Your
babe.
I'll sub to you. Thanks.
Oh, thank you.
Grim Destiny. Okay.
Oof.
Very much. Oh, typing hurts your fingers? Doesn't hurt my fingers. Me. need a gun?
A gun more?
I just heard a plus from Splatoon and I guess arrows grazer for losers who can't aim. I don't use those. So.
Oof. Maybe try jumping on that. Probably.
Spider eggs? Boy.
I would just burn my house down.
Yeah, me too. I'd love to see you try and beat the final boss fight on crushing. No joke, you would kill yourself. Yeah, I probably would. If I couldn't even do that on hard, then... No. Whee! Let's go swimming. I think I have to do another one. Yeah. I wish it was summer. Then I could go swimming.
You hate swimming.
No, I don't.
We never go swimming.
I just didn't go swimming because I hate leaving the house. Kill yourself over Mario. It's true. What do you guys think about that new mode that's coming?
I think I'll never play it.
Yeah. I still wanna play that more though. Get some more moons.
Some more moons?
Moon?
Senpai? Senpai?
Ooh, we're on chapter 6. Hi, Thaley. I fucking love Rich.
Rich is the best.
This sub sent over here from Sky. Thank you so much, Cassidy and Sky.
Jesus, Alina, where are you?
Where's Alina? Where's she at, though?
Where's she at, though?
Wait a minute.
Oh, yeah, I have to go up here, I remember.
Now what's so important about that?
We need to burn everything. I can't even finish the game.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, fuck. I feel like such a loser now that I'm a normal.
You are. Aww. Marco, come back and we can all go to Olive Garden again.
Sean, I had to put it on normal because I'm bad. Yo, I want to go to Olive Garden. Let's go right now.
Can we?
No.
Why do you gotta get my hopes up like that?
You really think I'm gonna go to Olive Garden right now?
Yeah. Let's go tomorrow. When we're at the mall. Let's go to Olive Garden. It's right near it.
Fuck, what the?
Damn, bruh. Wasted.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, great. Oop.
Shit.
Olive Garden's my life.
Oh, I thought I died.
One time, I took my friend with me to Olive Garden with my parents. And I got made fun of because it's not, she was like, this isn't authentic Italian food. I'm like, bitch, you're not special.
Oh, Farley!
Where's Farley?
She's eating.
Oh.
She's a good babe. WSA Gaming.
Hey, what's up? Your new cat is adorable. I know, isn't she so cute? She's so sweet.
Babe.
She took a nap with me today and I'm happy. I know.
Ew, babe!
Fuck. TNC, it's been a while. How you been?
Good girl. Come here, baby.
Shit. Alright, I have to go up here, I think. I want to pet it all day. I want Farley and Leo to get along. Farley was chasing him. the other day. Actually, that was yesterday.
Ling?
Aw, Farley!
Hi, baby!
Wait, put her on my lap. Come here, angel. Hi, baby.
Aw, she's a cute baby.
You're such a sweetheart, yeah. Did you know that? You're a sweetheart. She's wagging her tail.
She's so cute.
Wait, is there something in
here? Oh, you feel my eyes itchy already.
Oh, no. Kiss the cat for me.
I just shoved my face in her, so.
That'll do it. How do I get up here?
Let's do it. Ah! Look at her. She's on the little screen.
What's this?
Oh, I'm sorry.
She's the best addition to the family.
Allie, why do you have Reaper's address? Because she's crazy.
Because we're gonna hang out.
Yeah, we're just.
Oh, she's coming.
Going over Reaper's house. Wait, what did that actually do? What's up, Andreas?
Oh, she's such a sweetheart.
You can barely see her because she's like so black.
You can see her, look. You can see her eyes.
Yeah, you can only see her eyes. And she has like a little white patch. Do I have to drop down here again?
Thank you. Yes, let's go on a double date, Marco. Bring him with you when you come to visit again.
Oh my god. It's gonna be lit.
Yes. Hi, Angel.
What an angel, bab.
Oh, she's...
Wait, did I go in there?
Yes, the cat from Katie's Delivery Service. We need to watch it.
I know. I love the movie. Except I watched it again kind of recently, and I was like, this is way cringier than I remember.
Yeah.
But Totoro is just my fave.
Did you see it on the new Studio Ghibli movie coming out?
I saw your little Snapchat.
Yeah. I wanna go see it.
Bop.
It's only playing for like one day though in selective theaters, and I'm like,
Right. Did someone say double date? What about triple date, huh?
Triple date to Olive Garden. I love me fucking Olive Garden. I get to go sideways.
That's what I tried doing, but.
Wait. Diagonal. Oh, right, that makes sense.
Birdie?
Go towards the bird.
Burb?
Do you know the way?
Stop.
That's what they said.
Oh, I thought that was just you. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm sorry for the tour. She's so pretty.
I thought you were my date though, BB. Who? Sean?
Bye, Dale. Thank you for coming by.
Thanks for stopping by the stream, Dale.
She's purring so much.
Oh no, Reaper. Because Reaper said I'll be the awkward one just sitting there.
Do you hear her?
She purr.
It's so loud. Baby. You're a good girl.
Damn. Jesus, how did he know that was gonna work? Yeah, let me just kick down this fucking...
He's lucky as fuck.
Whoa!
What if he didn't move? Would just show him getting crushed?
Yeah. Look at she's being such a cutie.
I wish they could like see her better.
Don't make her move. I will cry. Fuck. Okay.
I'm just trying to make her look at the camera. Aw, look at her little eyes. Cutie.
Okay.
Aww.
Okay.
You can't be mad when there's a kitty cat in your lap.
I know. A kitty cat. If you didn't move, I would have to take another shot. You must be already pretty drunk, Marco.
Marco,
point.
Stop drinking. Oh.
Right.
I'm the dead guy.
Yeah.
That's Marco after watching your stream.
True.
Oh, she's a wise one.
Everything is melting in Pennsylvania, and I'm so happy. Yeah, it's melting over here too.
Fuck Lily. Get in the way. Yay! I remember this part.
I remember that part because I fucked it up like a million times.
Yeah.
Wait.
You can go. Just jump up. This is a good baby.
I shot off apple juice. Course.
The fuck?
Okay.
Marco, I thought you were gonna get crunk.
You saying apple juice isn't crunk?
Yeah. That's exactly what I'm saying. I think you have to run and jump.
Wait.
Yeah.
Alright.
This is a good kitty cake.
A good kitty cake.
I'm gonna sneeze. Yeah, I want some apple juice. I love apple juice. I remember you fucked this part up.
I remember I love this.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. I remember you killed yourself just so you could hear it again.
I don't know why I love it.
Oh,
so
she's
much.
Like, why are you moving so much, huh?
Sorry, my foot was getting numb.
She's like, what are you doing?
What was I supposed to do?
She's staring at one of the evolutions. Oh,
what
she's
the fuck
such
was the point
of that? You just like see like a little kitty head on your cam. It's just a little kitty head.
Oh, she's so precious. I wanna die. Okay, like what? Can I go back up there? Wait.
Drops controller.
Restart checkpoint. Alright. Wait, here it comes.
Excuse me.
I fucking love it so much. Alright, what else am I supposed to do?
I don't know.
Shit. I don't understand why I just went up there to...
I think you have to swing to another window. Or something. You know, like one of those. Maybe. I don't know.
Alright, well, that was just stupid, man. Jeez. You know what that means? Time to designate a specific camera to Kitty Cam and just show off the babies to your stream. Imagine. Like, I have another camera hooked up.
You should do it.
Don't give me these ideas, Tizzy Q. You got some keys? Oh, I guess I just didn't even fucking notice that. What if I just... Maybe I have to go through here.
So cute.
Leo hates me.
Yeah, Leo doesn't like that.
Hi, Angel.
She's just sitting on my lap while I'm streaming.
She's
oh, wait,
so
maybe it's
cute.
This door.
Look at her little paw on your leg.
Hi, baby. Can you not?
There was at one point in the vlog where we like said the exact same thing at the same time.
We do that a lot.
I was like, that's weird.
She's so pretty.
This is just a sneak peek of what Cat Cam will be like.
Yeah, we're gonna do Cat Cam for each stream. It's gonna be a little like in the corner. You know, so just so you know what the cats are doing. Marco said hi, vlog.
Oh. Hey, Marco BB. Welcome to the vlog.
Welcome to the vlog. Hey, Vlag.
He has a busy schedule of acting. You can't expect him just to hang out and get pets and stuff. Oh, yeah, you're right.
No.
Leo's famous.
He was a movie star.
Farley's like, I'm a movie star.
Oh, fuck. More combat.
Oh, she's so beautiful. Aren't you beautiful, little thing?
Hey! I think I was gonna die that quick. Okay, never mind. Wait.
Kitty came.
Oh my god, I keep thinking that like I don't have to go to work tomorrow, but then I'm like, wait, it's Thursday.
Yeah, because I'm here, so it seems weird.
Yeah.
I hear being glass heavy.
Okay. Just relax. Another shot, jeez. Marco's taking a shot every time I die, and it's been like 40 times so far.
Of apple juice.
Okay, how the fuck am I supposed to like get past this dude with the turret? Oh my god. I have to change this to normal. I'm still dying.
Aww. At least you got a kitty in your lap.
I know.
Life isn't all that bad.
It's true. This is all I've ever dreamed of.
Cool.
Alright, alright, alright. Mom, what?
I just heard Jen say, LP, and I heard, wow!
But Leo, like, the only one he likes is Jen.
Mm-hmm.
Like, she can pick him up for as long as she wants, and she doesn't care. Tomorrow's Thursday, but today is Thursday. I love when I think that it's, like when it's Friday, and I think that it's not Friday.
Mm-hmm.
New Splatoon stage. Oh wait, didn't that come out today?
Yeah.
Isn't it coming out like right now?
Yeah, 8.
9.
8. I saw
2. I saw 9.
I saw 8.
I saw 9.
That's right.
Jen and Leo probably got the same interesting personality. True. She's such an angel.
Is that my face?
Oh fuck. What?
Is that my face?
Is that your face?
I'm pretty sure it is.
It's not mine, I don't wear makeup.
My face. Aw, she.
It's Schellendorf. Is that what it's called?
Mm.
So stupid.
It's 8. It's 9. Me. So it's out.
Of the closet.
Cool.
What? Wow.
Nice.
Thanks.
You wasted it. She's just being a little bean on your head.
Okay. Time to warm. So, who's team comedy?
Me?
Says me.
Wayne.
Fuck you, man. Let me go fuck this guy up.
Throw some grenades. Throw some granadas.
Granada? Game banana. What the fuck, though? What? No, 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 dude. Fuck. What?
Wayne.
Wait, you're getting in on Spoon right now?
I wanna play Spoon.
Come on, you
can
do it!
Hi, baby!
She said hi. Just kidding, no, she didn't.
You can see her little ear on the screen.
Aww, little bad ear.
Oh, look at.
Whoa.
She's so scared.
I've got you,
I don't know, I think Tommy may win.
I don't know. A lot of people I know are doing team action.
Damn.
I feel like the kind of people that would play Splatoon would be team action.
Yeah, true.
Whoa!
She's a good girl.
That's right. Bitch.
Smash. Deku smash.
Deku?
Deku dash? Armin? Armin's a good boy.
Shit, that's not what I want to do.
Fuck.
Wait.
Oh.
Nope.
Sean says he'd smash Deku. Sean, he is a 15-year-old boy. And you have a girl.
And oh, she's young. Oh, that was so cute.
She's is so she tired? Pretty. Oh. Oh, wait. Oh. Where? What? Huh?
Huh?
Okay, is anyone else on there? Oh, yes, there is. Did you get throwing a grenade at me? Why I'm moving to Japan. So I'll just move to Japan.
Pedos.
Did you hear about that Shane Dawson thing?
Yeah.
Did you hear like about the rest of it?
Mm-hmm.
Aw, she's asleep. Where are you going?
She escaped. Oh no, she just changed position.
She's like half off.
Oh, ow. She just stabbed
me. She's like, I want
to
go on your lip.
Ow! You stabbed me.
She's going on your lip.
She stabbed me. No, she's just trying to get away.
Oh. Farley. I thought what we had was special.
No, she's probably like, I'm hungry, bitch. Yeah, she's going to eat. She eats a lot.
She does.
I've seen her go to that football 3 times that I've been here.
What Shane Dawson thing? The one where he got accused for being a pedophile?
The one that's not true at all.
Just because he made a joke.
Like 6 years ago.
Yeah.
Let's go to Japan.
Let's do it.
I'm down.
Just cancel PAX. We can go to Japan instead.
Yeah, okay.
All right, what's the
fuck? It's a lot more money.
What am I doing, boys?
What are you doing? It looks open. I'm kidding. I didn't mean it.
She's already grown, though. Wait, I need to...
Yeah, she's 10 years old.
I have to keep one of these things off so I can hear what Allie is saying.
Yay. You just keep this one off, then.
I can't. Like, for some reason, I don't like that one off.
Mm. Oh, she's drinking her water. What a good baby.
Oh?
She drinks water, unlike Leo.
Oh.
These aren't Spanish.
I just didn't notice that.
They're English.
Hmm?
There was something that I had to interact with that I didn't notice.
Her babe.
I know.
Look at the baby.
Whoa.
Oh.
There she go. Look at
Fletcher. Sunday
night.
We have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake.
She's strutting her stuff.
Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
And she said.
Uh-oh. Whoa. Huh. Sorry, mate. There was only one guy. That was stupid. What's up, Derek? Welcome to the stream.
She's gotta be really strong and healthy if she wants to chase Leo around.
True. Leo was a good
boy. That must be Drake's tower.
He's a good boy.
He just hates me. But hopefully he'll like me more when he's old like Carly.
I can't picture Leo getting me.
I know. He's like a baby to me.
He's such a baby.
I got banned from PlayStation Network for no reason. Please help. What the fuck? That's weird. Come on. Get fucking killed, mate.
Sweet.
Oh my god, look at her.
How did So, you just got banned from the reason? Oh my god, she's just like lying on the floor back there. Now you can see. So should I just jump down? Smash.
Mood.
Look at that kitty.
Mood as fuck.
Derek, I would suggest like trying to contact their customer service or something. Hello? Dude, these camera angles keep changing. I don't know how to deal with it.
Smash you?
My jaw hurts.
Oh, puppy.
It's like right here, and it feels really weird. No, it's like right
here.
Yeah.
That's your cheek.
No, that, well.
That's your cheekbone. That's where it connects, though.
Well, yeah, but like part of my jaw. Like if it's
maybe
where
it, like did this.
Maybe like did this.
Stop it. You're so mean to me.
Alright, I don't know what I'm doing right
You're
now.
You're so mean to me.
No, I'm not.
You're so mean to me. Oh, we play a game later.
Maybe this?
Let's play a game later.
What game?
I don't know. I wanna play a game.
We got like 45 minutes left on
the
stream.
Can I play Journey?
Fuck. Wait. You wanna play Journey?
Yay.
That's a game you gotta play in one playthrough, though.
Yay. You can stay up.
Yep, I'm thinking of it 7.
I'll do it in Feist.
Hi, Zainab.
Mario Kart? I don't want to play Mario Kart. I don't feel like getting annoyed and mad tonight. I feel like if you play Mario Kart enough with someone, you just end up hating them.
Do you hate me?
Not yet.
Rip.
Why are these here?
Because I was like doing my eyebrows. Wait, wasn't there to here?
I'm not in the mood to get into a mood right now. Yeah, you're right. Ooh, that roll.
When he rolls.
Keep rolling, 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 rolling.
Every day I'm hustling.
Huh?
All right. Okay, really.
Fucking hell. It is a maze game.
I'm bad at it.
Yeah.
Game Mario Kart is just hang in the back until lap 3, get bullet bill, and then murder. Is that what you do, TCQ? This is pretty fucked up. Or don't play the game and not hate yourself. That's a good idea, too.
What's Persona 4 Arena?
It's like a fighting game. What the fuck? Really? I went all the way back here. Oh fuck. Oh my god. It would be cool if I didn't miss every single time.
I didn't know you had L.A. Noire.
Yeah, I have it for PS3.
I wanted to play that.
You play it, boy.
I need to play more Persona 3, actually.
Oh, yeah.
I should play that. And Ni No Kuni. I have to play Ni No Kuni, too.
So many games!
I have so many games that I can only play when I'm with you.
Yeah.
Can I just borrow your PS3?
Yo, Nicole Adams pledged $8.
Hey. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you,
thank you, thank you,
thank you, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Japanese dogeza. I've been watching way too much Yuri on Ice.
You're weak.
I've made like 10 people watch it. And I just convinced Alyssa to watch it. You're gonna watch it one day, right? It's only 12 episodes.
Yeah.
It's one of my favorite animes. She's still sleeping.
Guys, I don't know where to go. Like, everything in here is locked. Nicole Adams, are you in the chat?
Nicole Adams? Maybe she...
Well, she doesn't have to be in the chat to...
No, no.
Because Pledge, that's like Patreon. She might have just... I don't know. I've never heard that name before, I don't think. Lol. Wait. What's over here? I saw something glint. What's up, Bobby? Yay! Oh yeah, she's in the chat.
Hey, well, thank you so much.
I appreciate that. Hey there. I like your hair. Who does your hair? I want to go there. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Okay. Wait. Hold on.
Are you bad?
Yeah, well, I'm just trying to figure out where the fuck to go.
Oh, I gauged my ears up, by the way.
Do you trust Logan Paul? How come everyone's asking about Logan Paul?
I gauged my ears up.
Oh, now they're...
8.
Only a little bit tiny. No, I wouldn't say that I trust him.
No, fuck Logan Paul. He's an asshole. Oh. I think Nicole Adams just joined the Discord.
Someone like Sixton. Thanks, Reaper. I'm so...
I need to go wash my hands.
Does anyone know what I'm supposed to be doing?
Not be in bed.
Wait.
There's so much cat litter on the floor.
I know, Farley did that. I have to clean it. Except someone stole my, like, portable vacuum. My little mini one. Tizzy Q, my sister wanted to know who you were, so I showed her one of your videos, and it was the Logan Paul one.
Why is it cold?
I don't know, it's just always freezing.
Oh, look at our two little
house. Sick, now I can't go back away. Farley. Really. Farley is such a cutie.
She's a good babe.
Okay. What the fuck?
Okay. What the fuck?
You silly. Oh, Farley, she's a girl number. She's a good girl. She's a good girl.
But the boy. That was effective. That was more of a... Yeah. But, at the same time, she didn't know what was going on with Logan Paul, so I was like, hey, kill two birds with one stone. Allie, where are you going?
Nowhere.
Didn't you just wash your hands?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
Was that a meow?
She's being crazy. Why are you making it so crazy?
Wait.
Why are you making it so crazy?
Why not act crazy, huh? Once I stop feeling like ass 90% of my day, I'm going to be bringing in more light. Good, Tizzy Q. I like your lighthearted stuff. What do you mean, what are you buying, Dana? God, I don't know what I'm doing. Someone help me. Allie, this is why you're here. Wait, wait. What is my name? My name is Steph.
Stephanie?
Stephanie?
Stephanie? Hello! Bubby, she followed me to the bathroom.
Fuck. Wait, wait. What did I do? Did I?
Where'd she go?
I just activated a dialogue, so I might have done it.
I'm playing with my feet.
Fuck! Oh my god. Okay, wait. No, I hit a checkpoint. Oh wait, no, I have to go. I did not mean to press that button.
She's following me.
Farley, come back here.
She's following me.
I'm not gonna do it again.
Oh, she stopped. Wait, can you see her? You can see her tail. Oh, what did her puppy?
What the fuck?
Come on, baby.
Did she just meow? Mm. Her meow was so weird sounding.
I know, it's so tiny.
Alright, what the fuck?
Right behind me.
Aww. Because I think I found the way.
The way?
The way?
Did you find the way?
Yeah.
That fucking me.
I still, like, I never saw, like, whatever the original was for that.
Mm.
How the fuck did he jump over there? That's impossible. Hello?
Do you know the way?
Yes! I do!
Smash.
Smash.
Detroit Smash.
Oh, oh, we got a cutscene.
Oh.
This must have been Drake's.
She's drinking water.
So what were you looking for, huh?
Why?
I felt like it.
Well, now, that looks familiar.
Detroit Smash?
Huh. The ship's never left.
Oh.
Elena.
She's fucking filming.
Yes,
ew. What the fuck are her pants?
Oh, fuck.
Watch this. Oh, crap.
No. Oh. She keeps adding stuff to the wish list.
I know I'm not a big time treasure hunter like you. I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there.
She looks prettier in this.
How'd you get yourself
she
in this mess?
She looks bad in the last one.
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Yeah.
Oh,
they both
that's so
better.
Sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4. Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
Don't touch me with
what?
Your foot.
No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Hey, Batan! Open
oh,
this goddamn
cool.
door!
I'm just gonna more.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready
that
to be.
I could easily squeeze
eh?
Through those bars, don't even.
Tell you what.
Yeah, true.
Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Except her ass might not.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what?
Probably
I'll
just scratching the fucking
head. Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it!
I can kind of hear the game if I sit this close to you. Don't
I am making a fair offer.
Okay.
You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold. And The girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now.
He needs a shower.
Going for help.
Yeah, no. He's 30.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
That's me coming down.
Oh, yeah.
Tearing down your walls.
Well, come on.
Symbolic. This is cardboard.
Damn it.
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Did we play through this part?
Yeah.
Hang on.
We got through a lot.
I know. I'm pretty sure there's only like 12 or 13 chapters.
L1's tired.
Do you know where you're going?
No.
Best
come.
Driving. Wow, the new Mario Kart looks intense.
Yeah, I'm still live streaming.
Why are you going back?
I don't know.
Look out!
Oof.
Yeah, of course, it just flies really close. Conveniently.
I could do that. Actually, I do that.
Same, Dizzy Q. Yeah, because she just took a shit on me. That's what happened when Leo used to poop. Yeah, that's what happened. She's probably like, I'm sorry, I had this shit. Fucking air freshener.
I can't believe that worked.
Oh god, it doesn't even help because like air freshener mixed with poop just doesn't smell good.
Oh look out! Oh no!
Oh my god.
Harley, what are you eating?
My okay. Sleep was fucked up. I think that because I stayed up today, my body thought it would be better. Well, good. Okay. I'm good.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm glad
oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Is he gone and, like, got a mouthful of freaking air pressure?
Damn it.
Oh my god, disgusting over there.
How the fuck did you do
that?
Did you really
this is the perfect time to vlog. Yeah, Alan.
What?
Oh no.
You're my vlogger on
the
stream.
Tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working
so Farley
for them
just took a massive dump and it smells so bad.
Like, the bathroom's all the way across the room and we can smell it from over here.
Yeah. Farley, what have you been eating? She's hiding under the bed right now. Because
yeah,
I broke out the air
take
freshener.
Easy, buddy.
She's scared of it.
Oh my god, I need to freaking clean that litter box.
Yeah, it's gross. There's poop in it.
Give me that map.
Hold on.
Farley is a nasty kitty.
Right.
She's
you groaning. Got me fair and square.
Groaning?
Hey, don't move.
She's groaning.
Relax, just yeah. Get the map like you asked. I said, hold on.
I can smell it through the screen. Oh god.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
God. Boy, what you doing?
Boy, you're dumb.
Oh, I remember this part.
Oh, yeah, me too.
With the fucking drowned city. Oh, shit. Come on.
Oh, for God's sake!
Oh, where the fuck?
You should have played until you beat it.
Oh, yeah, that's a great.
And he died the most credits. Farley, you're nasty.
You're nasty.
You're nasty.
Fuck. Why am I so bad at aiming?
He's still hungry?
It's always the freaking, like, fat guys that have the shotguns. Like, you know, those skinny guys can carry shotguns too.
No, they can't. They can't handle a recoil.
Sure they can. I mean, I have a shotgun and I can do it.
Yeah, but you're Nathan Drake.
Oh, yeah.
You're different.
Oh, it's I have a party in May because that's when I graduate.
Oh, it's still so
hell yeah, I graduate in May too.
I'm going.
Oh no, we'll go donate 269
toiletries. What the fuck?
Thank you so much, Oh No Go.
Thank you,
Oh
No Go. I love you so
Steph,
much.
Steph, that is a mean thing to say. What is?
This was
bye, Tizzy Q. Thanks for stopping
bye,
by.
Tizzy
no
Q.
Kidding.
You.
You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come
Nathan
here,
Drake
show you
is
something.
A beautiful man.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out.
Okay. Except he has that
see
fuckboy haircut.
I know.
That's where all the boats come in.
Yeah, let's have a party together,
Reaper. Their cargo. So
how does she have so much battery?
Came to this
I
island,
know.
It would have had to have come through
maybe
here.
Maybe she has multiple batteries.
Wait a minute, what?
Just like,
what was that?
Hop
where'd
her butt
she keep
where she keeps the camera.
Yeah.
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there.
Me when I'm vlogging.
That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here.
Go.
Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far.
Oh, yes, I go.
Elena,
go,
I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse
beep.
On my conscience. Let's go.
Beep.
Oh, please. Prove you it. Quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
Yeah, we've only, like, almost gotten killed, like, 5 million times.
This is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor.
Okay.
Don't worry about it. We can argue about
Man,
it later.
She got you.
It'll be
Do
great.
You guys like Steph's shirt?
Wait.
Which is your favorite evolution, guys?
I got it for her. This is my favorite.
This time, I drive.
Sylveon?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
My favorite is Vaporeon.
I like this one, too. The water.
No, not Vaporeon. Mine's Flareon. Don't poke my tummy. Alright, guys. Time for, jet ski. Is that what this is called?
Jet ski?
I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of this?
I know, that's very
I'm not touching her, I'm not touching her, she's touching me, I'm not touching you, she's touching me!
Oh my god. Looks like we've
got company! You'll be the one stitch. Hit the barrel! Espiona Volta. I like, the water one, and I like...
The water,
that's
beautiful.
I just am bad at names, okay? People will be like, oh, what Pokemon, like, one of your favorite? I'm like, the fire one.
The fire one.
Oh, fuck. You're fucking drowning.
Vaporeon.
Oh,
you...
fuck.
Oh, my God. No,
fuck.
Wait.
You got me there, Sean.
Damn it, why'd she get that fucking...
My favorite Pokemon is Deku.
What?
What happened to this place?
Whole city's completely flooded.
Yeah. It's not small great. Oh my god, just blow up.
Well, I sort of can have a limited ammo.
I don't know. Okay, I need to like fucking get him. I love how I'm controlling both of them right now.
If you hit them, do you die? That is not how you parked it.
I know. But whatever. We're gonna pretend like it is. Looks
like that was really funny. Still
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on
Oh, I remember this part. This is when you started trying to do that, like...
The trophy and then I kept dying
trophy.
Over.
You died like 50 times.
And it was on fucking easy.
You were just trying to do the trophy where you shoot them like 3 times and then
punch
them.
And it's like so fucking hard to do it.
That was really funny.
Oh my god. That had to hurt. Total headshots 144.
You just beat Waythor. I mean, I'm not asleep, so it's hanging pretty good. How's it hanging? Sup, Tristan? Hello, Delta-san. Delta is Delta Chomp, because he's small. He's a yum bab.
Okay.
Delta's not small.
He's not small, he's but he's a yum bab.
He's a grown man.
He's not.
Oh, wait. Fuck.
This is where you kept fucking dying. I was getting so mad
Dude's
at you.
Like, I need to fucking. Oh, my.
I was getting so mad at you because you kept fucking dying. I was like, just give up on the trophy! Shit. Hi, GamerBro376.
Hello. Eat my pants.
What the fuck? What am I, Delta Burnt Toast? What the fuck? It's called chop liver.
Burnt toast, what the fuck?
What the fuck is burnt toast?
Whoa.
Fuck.
I fucking thought I killed that guy off.
Nathan Drake, more like wake and bake.
It's over, Bully.
Fuck you.
He's like, huzzah. Nintendo Switch or PS4?
I'm gonna say Switch.
Oof. But there's so many more games for PS4.
Yeah, but I play more. I play my Switch more.
Yeah, me too. You choose like my brother over me, Delta. Whoa. I mean, I choose Tristan over you too. What are y'all's opinions on the mini direct? I'm really excited for the Kirby game, and I'm still waiting for my Animal Crossing game.
I forget mine. Wait, what was it?
The direct.
I'm trying to forget, like, I'm trying to remember what happened. Oh, fuck.
Rally!
Oh, my God.
Bobby!
What? Are you kidding me? This is all I fucking
did. This is why I keep getting mad at you, because you keep fucking dying.
Well, this is interesting.
Sean, you need to change your fucking username. Because no one knows that it's you. Why are you Squirrel Wolf 555?
Sean.
Yeah, we got 16 minutes. Hey, oh. Mr. Mark Potato. You just got passed.
Fuck.
Fucking hell. Oof.
Okay. Fuck you, man.
Her real name is Shakira, I believe.
Sean has a girlfriend and a boyfriend.
Mm-hmm.
His boyfriend's daily though.
Yeah. Oof.
Okay.
Yeah, but why are you letting Daily smack your ass then, huh? They're grenade.
Fuck.
One of them. Yeah. Stop here.
Shit.
Just take a break. Nice. Look at those headshots.
Those headshots.
Well, Sean, if you didn't like it, you'd tell him to stop.
Can I like drop down? I can't freaking look.
I don't know.
Is that fine? Okay, cool. Who the fuck is Josh? Did I say Josh?
Maybe. No, Delta said Josh.
Oh. He's you. You can tell by the feet. We're on chapter 9, boys. You're okay, doesn't it? I'm too much of a man.
Nice.
Take him out, Elena! Oh fuck, I can't control her. I have to rely on her skills. Stupid bitch. Oh my god, why is this so hard to control?
It is really bad.
Okay, like. Oh, now I see. Never mind. I'll do both. Okay.
To the right. To the right. Oh. Yeah. Oh. I can't.
That was fucking stupid. I'm suing.
As you hit the wall.
Shut.
No. In front and to me.
Okay. We're gray. But, goodbye, all. Also, who the fuck is Tyler?
Who the fuck is Tyler?
I don't know.
Some bitch. That's why her car doesn't work.
It works now, okay? It got fixed. Bitch. So we don't fuck with Nathan Drake.
Bitch.
Bye, Delta. I love you.
There's a guy.
Stupid.
You're so bad.
I didn't even realize. No. Oh shit.
Get the guy.
Well, I was trying to focus on the guy who was freaking shooting me with that huge thing.
Okay, so there's a guy with a bazooka and there's a guy in front and the guy with the bazooka.
Some gum! Fuck.
Behind you.
Oh. Shit. Okay, no. Fuck! No! You're not allowed! Oh my god! Where did he come from?
You're not driving us all to PAX daily. Bitch, what? In your little car?
Yes, he is. He's a second driver.
Yeah, but he's not driving us all.
Well, some of us. I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
Oh my fucking god.
Why do you both die?
I don't know. So you need share help.
Oh, I'll probably still a little bit.
Nice going. Remember when I used to use this mic for my fucking streams? Okay, stop.
They sounded bad.
Oh my fucking god.
That's like my stream audio quality. Awful.
I'm going away. Going away. Bye.
Yeah, I'm going away.
Okay. Do I have like a boost? Okay.
Reaper, just beg your parents to let you come.
True.
No, Steph is the other driver. Because Logan's not coming anymore.
Well, what if they're going to be there on Sunday?
Well, going along then.
Wait. Shoot the chain! I'm gonna.
Yes, Reaper, get on your hands and knees.
What's up, the pink? Where the fuck is that girl?
Yep.
You've got to get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs.
How many are going? I believe 8. But we're not taking 8. I think the ones that are gonna
watch
drive.
Watch out!
Oh shit. Oh fuck. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
There you go, fatty.
He just said, "There you go, fatty." Is Lawrence here? Lawrence is not here. I think he's at work.
It's April 6th to the 8th.
But on the 5th, we're going to New York. But okay, so we have me, you, Marco,
Lawrence, Pacho.
Pacho's meeting us in Boston.
Yeah, we have to pick him up.
Yeah, but that doesn't, like, we can, some people can be at the Airbnb for that. Fuck. Who's shooting me?
So Daily, Sean, Lawrence, Marco, you, me. Anyone else with the driver?
I don't think so.
On rides with me, you ride or die.
Who's gonna ride with me?
I'm riding. I call shotgun.
Fuck!
Oh, Chris.
I always forget him because I'm like, it's like, so I'm not used to thinking that he's gonna be with me.
Yeah, so we have to drive Chris too, so it makes sense to take 2 cars.
Yeah. Cherry raid. Who's, oh, you're raining.
Cherry, thank you.
Thank you so much. I didn't know you,
You should raid someone.
Who should we raid?
Camello.
I bet he's streaming.
Yeah, he's always streaming.
Oh, fuck.
Reaper, you shouldn't be nervous. I will just give you a big hug. Yeah, he's live right now.
Alright, I know. But we got like 5 more minutes. Except I have to get out of this like fucking thing.
Do you want to do a quick one chat?
Not right now.
Not now, but I'm late. Shit.
Thank you, Cherry, for being such a sweetheart.
Aw, thanks, Cherry. It's very nice of you.
Oh, you just got a sub.
Yay.
Oh, you got another one.
Thank you, Cherry's viewers. We got two wraiths this stream. Boys? I always forget that wraiths are a thing, which is why I never do them. But we're gonna do one today. Oh my god, okay.
I'm gonna say when reading tape 6 and read. And I'll send it once we end the stream.
Alright. Okay, so I'm assuming I have to like fucking climb somewhere. Oops, I'll be taking my leave now. See ya and good luck with the stream. Thank you for watching.
Are you ready?
Should we just end it now?
If you wanna, because you're on a good part.
Yeah, I'm not getting attacked anymore. Let me just save. Now we're 52% complete.
Lit!
If you don't raid, you're apparently a criminal, really. Damn.
Okay, everyone, I'm gonna send the link in chat.
Actually, why don't I do it so I can just copy and paste and send it like a couple times?
Can I just do it?
Here, you do it first and then I'll copy it. Okay, we're sending the raid link now. I'm sending it a few times just so you guys can. I'll click on it. But anyway, you guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for all who subscribed and whatnot. But peace.
I type 6 and read. No one else is doing it yet.
Come on, guys.